Beginning approach.
Voeld orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
Any initiative personnel, we need help.
This is the Pathfinder. There may be Rokar and Ked closing on you.
No, not now.
This does not sound good. Can you make a run for it?
Running is unlikely, Pathfinder.
No? She's doing it now?
Tempest, Dr. Kennedy will need an escape vector ASAP.
Understood. Give me a gun!
Impressive, but she still needs help.
Tell them to hurry.
We hear you, Doctor. Hold on.
I'm on someone else's schedule.
Oh.
Kennedy.
We're safe. He's safe.
Shit, yeah.
Get clear, Doctor. But we have to wrap this up with Addison.
Understood, Pathfinder.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
PB said she wanted to talk to you.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Pathfinder, I have Dr. Kennedy on the channel. She is very tired, but alive.
And the baby?
Lungs like a banshee, and safe.
And now that you're back in the fold, it's the Initiative's job to keep you safe.
We fought off Ked and Rokar. Those threats won't just go away.
That's the Nexus way. Shut the doors and hope. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful as hell, but it won't be long before none of this matters. There's others out there. I was just furthest along. If you want us safe, Make it all safe.
Prodromos is where we started our new lives. They'd love to welcome this one.
It's not too far. If you ever want to talk.
I haven't changed, Foster.
That's what I hoped you'd say.
You never said what name you chose. Maybe Pathfinder? Sarah's good too.
No, it's David. David Edward, for an old friend. Goodbye, Ryder, and thank you.